I understand a man's life is at stake, but he's had two shots at a jury trial, and both juries decided beyond a reasonable doubt and could go home and live with themselves, sentencing this man to death.
Julie Barr takes an in-depth look at Arkansas's death penalty, Thursday on KTBS 3 News at 6.